Hi, I'm Nikhat Burji. I'm a makeup artist and I'm here today to tell you how you can dress up for the McDowell's Signature Premier Indian Derby. So let's get started. We have our beautiful model Sahiba here who's going to help us out. And Sahiba has always had a problem that when she's gone out for the races, she wants her makeup to last longer and she doesn't want to look very overdone up. That's a common mistake which most of us make. So I'm just going to show you like a simple makeup look, a day look, which was glamorous and it'll look perfect for the Indian Derby. So we're going to begin with light colors on Sahiba's eyes. We want her eyes to be the focus feature of the whole look. So I'm going to begin with very neutral shades on her eyelids. And basically we don't go very over dramatic or maybe do a smoky look or something. If you do decide to maybe a smoky element, maybe you can just do it on the contours. I'm just lightly applying like a very nude gold eyeshadow on Sahiba's eyelids. And if you notice, I'm holding the brush upwards. There's a reason why I'm doing this, so I don't drop any color on her lower lids. Then we're going to go into a darker color, which will go into the crease, which will just highlight Sahiba's eyes and bring them out a bit. We're just going to place the dark color on the outer corners and we're going to blend it. Now, no eye makeup look is complete without heavy mascara. So I'm going to go in with a waterproof mascara. The reason I'm choosing waterproof, it's but obvious. You're going to be walking around, so you might sweat a little, there might be a little bit of humidity. So it's always best to go with a waterproof mascara. And since we're not going to be doing lashes today, we're going to go in for 2-3 coats so the lashes really look heavy and dramatic. A very easy technique to do mascara is just to pull your eyebrows up a little bit and then coat it lightly. This way you don't get any clumps below also. And in one technique, you're getting all the lashes in your hand. So just where your brow bone is, pull it up and then top to bottom, top to bottom. Now we're going to go in with simple kajal. No Indian makeup is done without the kajal. We're not going to Indianize it exactly because like the Derby is a very Western, very comfortable, casual event. So we're going to go in with that. So now we're just going to apply like this light peach color on Sahiba's cheeks. With blush on, you should remember always go upwards. Always sweep, smile and just sweep upwards. So your blush point should be a little below your lash line and coming from the middle layer. It's not necessary that the blush on has to be on your entire cheek. So it shouldn't be like a clown, like a lot of it. You should just hold this angle and go up. So since we've gone really subtle with all the other features, we've chosen a nice bright coral color, which is bordering on like a brick with an orange tinge to it. We're going to be doing this because it'll just accentuate the peach blush on that we put and the light golden brown effect that we've done on our eyes. So it'll just be like a focus statement. Sahiba is ready for a great day at the races with perfect waterproof makeup. She's ready to walk out and
freeze. Hi, my name is Sahiba Sani and this is my look for the McDowell Signature Premier Indian Derby 2014.
My top don'ts at the Indian Derby would be avoid glitter. Please, 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 I know we love glitter, we love shimmer, but please avoid putting glitter and going overboard. A good do's would be add loads and loads of mascara. Another don't would be, please don't overdo the foundation. I know you want to look glamorous for all those pictures and everything, but remember less is more. We add a little bit of color, but yet keep it understated. And another do would be contouring. Please, please, please contour your face, your nose, your cheekbone. It can really enhance your makeup really, really well. I hope you all have a lot of fun at the Indian Derby and I hope all of you have been taking note of my tips and I hope these tips help you guys look really stylish and really gorgeous on the race day.